first of coronations for your new King of the Ring, King Xavier Woods!
Y'all helped me turn my dream into a reality!
All hail King Xavier Woods, first of his name, bringer of new days, and your King of the Ring! Hail King Woods!
Stand to your feet and show him respect. And if you're standing already, sit down and show him respect again. Standing.
Hit, bro! Welcome to my kingdom. Welcome to SmackDown. You all did incredible in the ring last week, and it warms the cockles of my heart to see fellow musicians going out there and doing the damn thing.
We really appreciate that, bro, especially coming from the king himself.
Mm. Look at Hit, bro, getting to rub shoulders with royalty.
Damn, hold up. Shouldn't we be respecting the king?
Right.
We are not worthy. We are not worthy. We are not worthy.
Thank you. But you may ride.
Now, hold on a second. Now, you do call yourself Hit, bro. That means you be dropping them hits, right? Dropping them bars. Perhaps you could spit some of that hot fire for your king.
Ben? King Woods. King Woods.
They doubted you could, but we knew that you would.
King Woods.
Better. Nonetheless, we are getting ready for a big ceremony here tonight because, you know, King Woods is a benevolent king, and he is going to bestow the highest honor on
it's
his best
day.
Friend and his
yes,
tag team partner, Kofi Kingston, who will be coming night here tonight.
No clue what benevolent means, but if it means humble king, I completely agree. We're about to see a knighting. Sir Kofi is about to come into existence via King Woods' graces. What a night to be alive.
The royal coronation last week was something I can only imagine. What King Woods has in mind as he knights his buddy, Kofi Kingston. It happens next, live on Friday Night SmackDown.
I love coronation ceremonies.
This isn't that.
Yes!